the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Feglin.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
Keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Perfect timing, perfect connection, and a perfect outcome.
I'll tell you, Peter, more went into that than you think. He had to anticipate the cross, get in the right position, and then time the volley.
That second goal has given them so much more command and confidence, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Come on.
running there, but not back by the defence. Move forward.
Great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Well played, he saw that coming.
Set match, a half of ruthless endeavour with a thirst for more. Just in case you think this is bias on my part, it isn't. This is fact.
It has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. I cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more.
Beats it
team. Ultimately, the numbers prevented them from scrambling it in. Another piece of really good defending.
Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble, yeah? Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
Looks like a good ball through. And back to the keeper. Sit back. Pumps it upfield. Out to the left it goes. Out wide to the right. Whipped in. Going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Tries to get it forward quickly. Diving on now, what can they come to from here? Good, strong hand by the keeper. Loose ball.
Great stuff from him.
He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back.
Touchline, it seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, I just think that's really good management, introducing one of his younger players when the pressure's totally off, just allowing him some valuable, easy on-field experience. Can he find a finish now?
Hoops it upfield. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And here's the chance to counter. He's off on a marauding run. Oh, that is an awful miss.
It so nearly came off for him. Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him. First touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
The manager called on him. The referee brings it to a close. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance, and a result which is well deserved. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Look, we saw some textbook football from wide areas that continued to produce expansive attack.